guys, Calvin here. So after the quarantine, we're back at Classic Cal to work out. So today, we're doing something that I really like. I just do it once in a while though. So it's the German volume training. We're gonna work on the bench today. We're gonna do 10 sets of 10. So I want to work at around 70 to 80% of my 1RM. So it's still a really good push for 10 reps. And what I'm gonna do that some people don't do is to superset something with that volume training. I'm gonna put push-ups in with my bench. So it's gonna, both movements are gonna work my chest, and I'm just gonna get a really good pump after the workout. And especially when you wanna catch up a bit, there's quarantine and so on. So that's what I'm gonna do today. This is the fifth set, so I'm gonna do it with you, and you guys try it out yourself, all right?
The same way when you go, don't try, you act like your last one did you the same way, your last one did you the same way,
yes sir. Full range of motion for both movements. Kill it. What's up guys? So today, we're gonna work on our chest, you know? Do some German volume training, bro, you know? Just get it, man. You know, like 10 sets, just superset everything, all right?